So we're gonna go through the tunnel here at Cumberland Gap, and they got the big tunnel closed sign because they got a tanker truck going through under escort. So I guess when he gets to the other side, then they'll open it back up and let us go. If he blows up, then I guess we'll just turn around and go back. Right. All right, here we go. Proceed with caution.
We could climb that.
We could climb that?
Yeah, we could. We all could climb that together.
See how fast I'm going? 30. Not quite. Tell you're in a national park because they got these rusty brown guardrails and these stone bridges. So I guess this is Cumberland Gap National Park, National Historic Park. So check it out here. Cool. Go up here and check out the visitor center. Gateway to King Tuck.
Wow. 600 miles long and 150 miles wide.
History with a view, journey into the past, underground world. Oh, here's us a hike. We got a really nice visitor center. Historic park, I guess, is actually what it is. Check it out. There's a bear. Black bear. Very cool. What do you see in there?
It's the gap.
They're walking through there, traveling the beaten path. Look at this tobacco.
That's tobacco?
Mm-hmm. That's backer. Check this out. Diary that was kept by Walker. Dr. Thomas Walker. That's cool. Is that the shoes they wore? Dang. Your Nikes there.
Don't you like to walk a day in those?
Talk about getting some calluses. Took you long, right? Old Danny Boone. Very interesting. The coal mines. Let me see. Let me come over. Push it. Did it light up? What's in there?
Stuff.
Oh, wow. Look at the people. They're walking the trail, aren't they? Animals. Look, they got dresses on.
Those are girls.
Girls and boys. What's this one do?
It does that.
Oh, they're hunting. Hunting. Gathering wild edibles and... hunt for game. Yeah, just a beagle bear. Here, come push this one so I can see inside it. It might not do
it. It might not.
Very cool.